Hello, I'm Srilata, Chief Dietitian, Medicover Hospitals, Madhapur. Today we'll be talking about the myths and facts about banana and its administration for diabetics people. So banana, as we all know, is very nutritious. Basically, it has loads of vitamins, minerals. We have a ripe banana and also your raw plantain. And also we use the stem of banana in our Telugu cuisines. Mostly this raw banana is having very less calories when compared to your ripened banana. Raw banana gives you 30 kilocalories of energy in 100 grams of raw banana. This can be cooked into a vegetable or it can be made into any other recipe. So this has good amounts of soluble fiber. It is basically rich in potassium, which keeps your blood sugars and blood pressures under control. Because it is very low in carbohydrate, it's having around 20 grams of carbohydrate in a raw plantain. Its glycemic index is really low, it is 30. So this is considered as a very low glycemic index food. So hence this is very safe for all the diabetics to be consumed. Apart from this, this raw banana has umpty vitamins and minerals. It is zero in fat. It has around 1.3 grams of protein. That means if you take 200 grams of banana, raw plantain, that is equivalent to your one egg white's protein. So happily, whenever we are taking a plantain curry, we get good amounts of protein even. We have niacin, riboflavin. We also have some amount of calcium, phosphorus. This is very low in sodium. Because the glycemic index, the glycemic load of banana is low, it is safe for diabetics consumption. Coming to ripened banana, this is one of the favorite fruits of Telugu people. So we are used to eat every day 2 to 3 bananas pre-meal or post-meal. So taking banana after meal will increase the glycemic load of the food. So the glycemic index of the food also increases. So ideally, take banana either in between the meals or after your meal. Let's say around 11 a.m. or 4 or 6 p.m. in the evening, we can take banana when we are suffering from diabetes. The calorie content of your ripened banana is around 110 kilocalories. It has around 1.6 grams of protein. It has 0.1 grams of fat. It has good amounts of soluble fiber. The carbohydrate content is around 30 grams and the glycemic index is 55. So this is medium glycemic index. So in moderate amounts, even diabetic patients can take it. Do not overdo on the quantity. If your blood sugars are under control, if you are physically active, you can always take around this much of banana in your diet. But do not have it after meal or regularly every day because it is very easy to consume and also taste good. So people prefer it to take in large amounts, but that will increase the sugars if you overdo on the fruit. Ideally, we can take 100 grams or 150 grams of banana occasionally or as a mixed fruit or as any other recipe. So when compared to a ripened banana, raw banana is more healthier because it has loads of antioxidants. It has high amounts of vitamin C. The beta carotene content in ripened banana is more when compared to raw banana. In terms of all the nutrients, raw plantain is very safe for diabetics and limited amounts of ripened banana occasionally can be taken without any ill effects. Banana stem is very good. It is very nutritious. It has loads of vitamins, minerals, antioxidants, and excellent source of fiber. So we can chop them, put it in sambar or rasam, prepare a saute or grate it in any vegetable curry or prepare some cutlets or just cook it like kuttu. We can have many recipes that is really low in calorie, low in carbohydrate, has got many water-soluble vitamins like your vitamin C. It has all the B-complex vitamins. and it also has 1 gram of protein. So diabetics can happily use banana stem in their vegetable preparations or in sambar or rasam. They can at least take 50 to 75 grams as a vegetable in their diet. Any urinary tract infections, because of the high sugar in the urine, they can get fungal infections and urinary tract infections. So banana stem helps as an antibiotic in clearing this urinary tract infections. It also has the capacity to dissolve the renal stones or your kidney stones. So this is supposed to be a very good medicine and a food for all the diabetics. So diabetics can safely take a raw banana in their menu and also take ripened banana in small quantities occasionally, and they can always include banana stem in their diet. Thank you.